That's cooking good looking. Nothing at the moment.
So, I don't even know if you can hear me, but we're at, I'll put the name of it right here because I can't pronounce it, but it's a Japanese barbecue grill. Good morning. Today is Saturday, and it's actually the day of my cousin's baby shower. So I have some errands to run around. I have to pick up some food, and then I'm going to be heading to the shower. We're off to see the wizard. The cold actually took me by surprise. The sun made it look like it was really hot. Came outside and it's freezing. Shout out to my amazing boyfriend who washed my car. Everything is so shiny in here. He vacuumed all my floors and he put air in my tire. Ugh, he is awesome. So, we are at the venue. You want me to be Steffi? That's my mom. We are waiting to set up. All right, baby shower prep is in full effect. We've got Stephanie working on her chair.
Oh, they need a special chair.
Yes.
Shout out to her nephew.
This is what we got going on here. We have our event planner working on putting the final touches on. All right. We got our family over here working hard.
Run down the battery part.
It's actually showing. So Tyrus, when you see this, this all went into your baby shower. So the object of this game is the baby is frozen and the first person whose baby melts out of the water has to scream out my water broke. Alright, and this game is guess the poo in the diaper. So the diapers have poo in them.
We have to guess what it is.
I think this one is a Reese's cup. This is what we're doing. We're making crayon art. So you know how I said and my boyfriend said that he puts up with my stuff and goes along with whatever I just wake up and decide I want to do.
He is sitting here melting crayons, well, melting glue, so that I can finish my art project.
I bought the wrong kind of glue for the glue sticks. We had to improvise on melting our glue since it wouldn't fit in my glue stick. He did mine for me. He's awesome.